This guy's holding up a picture of Freddy Koenig. Well, Freddy Koenig used to have a band called Freddy Koenig and the Jays. And he's honoring Freddy Koenig because one day Freddy Koenig took his whole rock and roll band fishing somewhere in Texas, I think it was. And they caught three flounder, four redfish, and two speckled trout. So that's honoring Freddy Koenig.
But, you know, so what?